Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer?
You, bro. I didn't like the word ho. What the fuck? I must admit that ho ho ho. Yeah, now it's okay. See, I disabled this part of the filter, but I don't know. No, it won't work that time. Probably on some other stream it will. Yeah. Cool. Only my stream has this shit. But I disabled this filter. It is really disabled. I checked.
So long.
Well, at least we've done some trading. Got some more equipment for the elf.
Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Freshly looted sword.
The eternal fire will light out a lollygagging. The eternal fire, why? It's clear as the eternal fire.
What am I to do now?
I know where Ciri is.
Then why are we here? Let's go get the lassie.
I'll do that, but I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. We could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe.
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Eskel, and Lambert are already there.
Wait a bit, please. I need a pause. Quick pause. Be right back. Where are the bandits?
Given me no choice.
Cracking in my spine. Who are you?
What have you got there?
good point. Seriously? Strange to me as well. We must correct this mistake of his. What? What, 20 torches? He's so poker faced, yeah. Look at him. Really? I remember this guy from the second part of the game. Of course I know. I can clearly see. Zero chance to win. Yeah, probably. Scorch on that. No? No scorch, man. I'm sorry, but I need to use this pie. Yeah. God, good God, give me another spy, please. We had to wait one to medics for a spy, but I doubt he had medics, actually. Medic. I've never seen such clumsy car play. Actually, I did. That was my first game of the Gwen. Oh, crash! Ah, of course! Of course he wasn't beaten. He just recently opened this ability, unlocked it, and right now he is not giving any resources. So, in a way, he's useless. I was following GPS and it led me here.
You'll not find much to do in Novigrad.
Yes?
Why you are so strange?
Why it cost me?
Now they'll throw us out into
what
the
you want?
Naught but thieves, whores, and murderers.
Yes?
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Surprised to see you still dabbling in politics.
It's quite simple, Geralt. I cannot be indifferent to Redania's fate. Call it patriotic concern.
So it's concern that compels you to bump off Radovid?
I think often of the country and its future. And the more I think, the clearer it becomes that as long as Radovid sits on the throne, Redania has no future.
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. I've got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
We can also try to
smell
ask some emperor.
Do you know it? It's burning flesh.
What the hell? I hope this question mark doesn't relate to the DLC. I can see these are monsters.
Bye.
greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Let's see what we got. We can buy my maces. Within the village. Can we pinch to help us? I don't think that these gang lords can do as much support, but honestly, I can't recall where they hide out. Well, except Dijkstra's. You know what? Let's go to Rosemary in time. This protest predator. The cockroaches or the grasses. werewolf meat.
Any needs, master?
Scoundrel.
Yeah, Miss Cat.
I wish my man.
Welcome. Welcome.
What have you got there?
I hope it's not bad prices. Well, almost bad prices. Oh, Nakareo by 10. Now, those are good prices, actually. Look at this. These prices are great, actually. Yeah, what suddenly made him change his decision on price making? Sadly, he didn't have enough money on the start to buy that. So. By the way, for how much Nostrix is. Ah, 2. Not bad.
So long.
Oh!
I need a ride. Can you help?
Mock a witcher just once and you're gone.
Nowadays, one more.
I had my doubts about the accuracy. Could we ask?
Never ask for anything.
Someone took.
Thanks for your help, Carol. We'd not have nabbed the bar. Yes, and
see his book. It's damn nice.
The Witcher. It even sounds proud.
Kissed by our sound.
Black ones, the Danians.
Sorry. Sorry. Why can't we push women? We can't push witch hunters. I'd like to push them as much as I like. For Dudu, but I don't think that he's a great fighter. Yeah, that would probably find him here. Benzo, I'm here. ask if he wants some action for himself.
Got a minute?
For you, my friend, always.
Yeah. See you, Dandelion.
That would be an epic material for him. Let's see, we go here.
Oh.
Sorry.
Hey, free boy. What do I got to
do? Degeneracy, the downfall of civilization.
Open up.
Can you see this sermon? Can you stop?
That reptile gazing is don't scare me.
Hello, oh, Mr. King of Beggars.
Boy.
Farewell.
Some action and just pass this house. If only I could. Could we try to poke?
Oh,
that's bad luck.
Trouble?
Oh, that's bad luck. Bill, save me. I'm dying.
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
I'm sorry.
Try to poke this quiet out, although there is almost zero chance of success.
Ah!
Wait. Was it you who helped us?
The coolest stuff is that we settled everything with Triss. She should help us. We helped Kira Metz. She also should be there with us to fight the good fight. And we have metal, got it. Right. To have Helmer on our side, but that's other location. Actually, it was smoke. Well, I did, but smoke. Whoa. I took some stuff out of the chest and no one wants to chase us for it. So I'm glad we cut them out. Don't worry. hitting them with silver sword. That's why it took more than one hit. But at least it was entertaining. In the crossroads.
Of nature. I'll pick more interesting things from my nose.
Change?
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got.
Show me your belongings.
Show me what you got.
At this rate, I'll drink myself. I can't understand why these dogs don't attack bandits. Just right in the head. Point for what? What's that? Is that some chocolate you didn't kill? Where the hell did they come from? Bad actually. Alright, there's still a chance, but who knows? Well, actually, you can check the Wikipedia. Because right now I'm running low on clues of which person can really help us. Well, except the Emperor. Came back. Thank you.
Show me what you got.
Flyers. Ghouls. Funny that we can try to go to Reddit, but I don't think that any of the world concerns him.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
So I don't think that we will find any allies here in Austin first.
Fasty, eh?
Thank you.
entertainment. Witcher.
Jimmy. Yeah, there's no present here.
Looks like rain.
Hey, spy! Remember us?
Greedy and greedier. Ever get to drink that vodka?
Officer made us clean the latrines. To your doing.
You've got to pay for that!
About face, and back to the latrines. Get cleaning.
Yes, sir.
For glory, for Radovid.
The fiends and desertion.
Yeah, go clean the latrines again.
How you like that silver?
Endless stream of punches.
Show me what you're willing to sell.
Ooh, now that's a nice sword. Gotta have something that is very cheap. After all, these are starting location.
You enlisting?
Greetings.
Have to bathe sooner or later. Greetings.
Blah, blah, blah.
A diable of arse.
Eh?
I killed Rivians before.
Brain cleanses.
But you're right. Brain cleanses.
One relic meets another. You're dandy. One relic meets another.
Alright, it seems that they're not willing to help. I don't see any much choices here. Maybe I'll go to the Emperor? After all, he did say that his army is at Geralt's disposal. If he is for a series, so now we need an army. I don't think how they... Yeah, we may try. I don't think that there is a way to secretly go through the Redanians and to care more for, but damn it. Also discovered a new checkpoint here. A small crossroads in the woods. I don't know why, but that really sounds cozy.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Do you find Durgolf?
Oh, yes. He was talking to some friends of my father. Poor chaps can't get their minds off politics, not for an instant. I truly hope they'll allow themselves some respite after the coronation.
Farewell.
Nice, Tedatu.
What till show have I?
Your Imperial Majesty.
Witcher, why have you come?
I've managed to find out where Ciri is.
Finally, I've begun to doubt the wisdom of enlisting you. Bring her here at once.
The Wild Hunt's pursuing her. Kaer Morhen's the only place she'll be safe.
That was not a suggestion. I can defend my own daughter.
Let's try wine.
I don't doubt it. Against conventional foes, the Wild Hunt's different. Facing it here would put Vizima at risk. Hundreds of innocents could die. Kaer Morhen is in a wilderness, and your army stands to be far more helpful there.
Agreed. I shall send a banner with you. On one condition, General Voris will lead it.
Can't agree to that.
And I cannot agree to witchers commanding my troops.
Well, I'm not about to give in. You don't look it either. Sorry to take up your time, Your Majesty.
Bring me Ciri.
I will, if that's what she wants.
Set in what can get out.
Yeah, it really was worth a try. Maybe you will help.
Do you think it becoming to disturb a lady?
Can you wield the sword? recruiting.
Hail, Kerze.
I am Vatgan.
Find Durgolf?
Oh, yes. He was talking to some friends of my father. Poor chaps can't get their minds off politics, not for an instant. I truly hope they'll allow themselves some respite after the coronation.
You really can't understand why Geralt didn't allow Ulfis to lead his army. Maybe Geralt doesn't trust fully in. In the Emperor. Alright, what should we do next? Alright, let's go to Scaly Isles. We can try to ask Hjalmar for help. You don't remember how to find Triss. But probably she should be there. After all, we spoke to her and you know, we agreed that the only place where witchers and sorceresses can be happy is in Kaer Morhen. So she went there, as far as I can understand that. I'm gonna try to check it out also.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Let's take a look. But Triss should be here. Alright, this is Mr. Avalach. Partially drowned in the bed. Thank you. Alright, so Triss will be here automatically. Are there any other allies we can recruit? Or we can go to Skellige and try to recruit some there? Really, I'm out of ideas where else we can recruit.
Managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach,
his name,
was all the right. Elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
If we can make Skellige help us, this will be epic. Recruit these trolls. And it's a long shot, but is that there? Yeah. But they would make the fine recruits. Let's head to the Skellige then. Skellige Archipelago. Funny thing is, these trolls are more, will prove to be more reliable than Redanian soldiers. What the hell? Oh, they're regrouping. Oh. What the hell is that? Stupid. So at least we found some knackers. Right now, what's the nearest checkpoint? Devil's Pit. Okay. We need the armor.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Do
got me eye on you.
Basilisks, lessons, or giants
are very nice.
Hey there, friend. What's the rush? Damn the black ones!
This is a terrible cross with you. You and the sorceress both. What'd you do?
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging it, eh?
Whosoever
ventured in, never return.
Let's not get in the way of me axe.
Did you sever his head? Head of a child?
Telling you, Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the Ice Giant together, I see you as one of our own.
I got the look of a Skelliger.
You've got the heart of an Uncrete.
Your daughter, first woman to rule Skellige.
She'll be a good queen. Knows what she wants.
Yeah. So what does she want?
To unite all of Skellige's clans. A difficult task. No one has ever managed it. But Ceres is stubborn.
Thinking long term, then. Think she'll succeed?
She's got a powerful ally. In me.
The massacre during the feast. Know anything new?
Thanks to you and Ceres, we know who's responsible. It's enough for me.
Not gonna try to capture the Berserkers?
They were but tools, Wolf. I'd rather sever the hand that wields the sword than merely break steel.
This isn't easy, but I need to ask you a favor. A big one.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri, I know where she is, but I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack, and we'll need to respond with strength. Can I count on you?
The Black Ones first, now Wraiths. Such is life. Bring her here, and we'll face them in battle.
What's this about the Nilfgaardians?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something. But fear not, we'll banish the Black Ones and the Wild Hunt. Two birds with one Skellige axe. Ciri will be safe in Caer Trôld.
Can't risk your men's lives. Caer Morhen, we fight them there, nowhere else.
Caer Morhen is hundreds of miles away. To move an army there would take weeks. Not to mention, I'd expose the Isles to Nilfgaard's blows. Geralt, forgive me, but I cannot do it.
I understand. Won't take up any more of your time. Farewell.
Wait! Won't let you leave empty-handed. I'll help as I can. Come with me.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Got a talented smith.
Not I. King Erland Uncrate did.
Erland Stonefist? So this is Winter's Blade. Thought it was a legend.
Forged in Mahakam, tempered in Dragonfire. Been in the Uncrate family for centuries. And now, it's yours.
What the hell? Really? I think with two, we'll somewhat offend him. I don't know. He's a Skellige after all. You can go with one. All right.
Thank you. This can't be easy for you. I appreciate it all the more.
May it serve you well. Send those specters back where they came from.
That's my intention. Farewell.
This sword needs sharp. Six seconds is not enough. I just got your angle here.
You're pale.
drink last night too?
Madman Lugosh. Fucking lie. He was at the tavern the night blatted as a boatswain.
Tell the others. Wonder what they'll say.
That caught a turd.
Aye, aye, hero.
Last night was...
Hey!
You didn't see the damage from this sword. Well, it's great, but it's not greater than ours. And it's the steel sword. It's a steel sword, which quite useless against raids. You're welcome.
Adventure seeker.
Probably Kraft can spare me some firepower, but
respect, Richard.
Of course respect. But I think we need to find out Fjallnir, or at least Lugos. Let's try them.
Who's best?
It's me.
Something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do?
This is a terrible cross with you. You and the sorceress both. What'd you do to them?
Oh, Ceres.
Your Royal Majesty. Would you spare a moment?
Come on, Geralt. I'm the same lass I was, save for the title. A lot of things changed.
How's it feel to rule? Jarl's giving you any trouble?
They're all very understanding. They seem to believe in me. Besides Lugos, of course.
Tried talking to him? Could still win him over.
I don't know about that. He's more mule-headed than my father, but I'll try, of course.
Got a delicate matter I wanted to bring up. Need your help.
What is it?
Krok's mentioned Ciri to you. He must have.
Have you found her?
Not yet, but I'm close. Problem is, soon as I get to her, the Wild Hunt will probably be able to locate us, quickly. So I'll want to take her to Kaer Morhen, battle the hunt there. I'm looking for allies.
I can't leave the Isles now. It's impossible. What I can do is give you my best warrior. Hjalmar.
Think he'll be willing?
I'm sure of it. In fact, I think he'll be overjoyed. Come on, you know him.
Yeah, guess I do. Thanks.
No doubt he'll be valiant. I hope he proves useful too. Good luck.
Yay. Oh, we've got Ermion as well.
Keep an eye on him.
Ah, Geralt. How are things?
Got another voyage in mind?
Of course. Ice Giant was just the beginning. Besides, I got all kinds of horse sons already saying he wasn't that big.
What about the folk of Undvik? You and your men were going to help them return to their isle and rebuild Urskar.
Ceres will take care of that.
You and Ciri, as I remember, you two grew up together, at least for a while.
Aye. Spent half her childhood in the Isles. Always at my heels she was. Scrawny wee thing. But her leaps on ice skates? Why, none of us could rival them. Tried to outdo her once. Smashed me mouth on a rock.
And then you went to Krach and announced you'd agreed to wed.
You hear of that? Aye, we had 12 winters on us, both. Any thought of continuing that romance? Me da whipped it out of me head. Wonder what it'd be like to see her now.
The Wild Hunt's preparing to attack Kaer Morhen. Could use your help.
Raids at the gate of your Witcher's stronghold. You're a friend of the clan. I cannot refuse you. What's more, no one Crait's ever stood in battle such a foe. I'll leave at once.
Thanks. Won't forget this.
Yay.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swing.
Hey, you! Who's this?
Joining the raid or no? Who knows?
More trouble.
I just reached. Eye on you. I just reached some stage and I already. Not the friend of Uncrate. They gave me their legendary sword, but not their... By the way, Helmer would agree you as a king. Cool.
Young Uncrit, there's a gallant fella, killing a giant.
I want to say that they entrusted me with their winter blade, the legendary sword, but they can't trust me, my hands, to lose some... couldn't loot the crate full of provisionary supplies. Come on. The only difference, he would wear a crown.
What is it you wish?
I wish to find some allies.
Out of the inn.
Come on, Hermion is gonna give us some at least dryads to help us, so that would entertain our friend Lambert.
Come closer, stranger.
What? You wanna trade?
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares.
Well, he's not glitchy. Yay. Oh, we can sell it. We can sell it to the first merchant we encounter.
So long.
Hair is great, but you're no druid.
What brings it to me?
You're good.
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares.
Your money. You're not getting my glowing ore.
Farewell.
Pretty cozy place.
Can we talk? Yen and I went to Hindersfjall.
Oh? Did you learn anything?
Ciri came through Lofoten. She was wounded when she arrived. Villagers nursed her back to health. Sadly, the Wild Hunt was on her trail. Followed her there. Ciri managed to escape, but the villagers...
I know. You needn't finish. I later spoke to those who survived. Suffice to say, Ciri was fortunate to escape. I trust you'll find her soon.
The Wild Hunt will attack Kaer Morhen soon. Gonna need your help.
A Wild Hunt? Are you certain? So, you found Ciri?
I know where she is. And the Wild Hunt will also learn that as soon as I find her.
I see. I shall pack immediately. Leave tomorrow at the latest.
Thank you.
No need. I raised the girl and I've still a duty to her. I shall see you at Kaer Morhen.
Cool. I'd like to speak with Madman Lugus. I hope he's still in there.
One. Bang, bang.
Drink last night too.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Sure, come on.
Show me your wares.
You got money. No, he got our shit of the goods. By the way, we were in Novigrad. I forgot to exchange currencies, but no matter. I'll get richer yet.
So long.
God
is kind of me.
Signal fire. That's a jackpot. Whenever they kill a hare, I can't loot it. I even can't loot it if I could. bathroom. I think you're in the washing. I'm supposed to be allowed to. And you're in here watching it. So, after the second day, I can see that today. Maybe it's a good night. Until next time. Bye.